got everything I need. Everything I need.
Thank you very much.
So what was the starting point of your fascination with music? How did you get into blues and rock?
I've grown up with this kind of music. My dad has got quite a big record collection and CDs and stuff. And when I was a small kid, and I was about as young as I can remember, I was always surrounded by music. My dad would play his records and, got a bottle of wine and his records and stuff. And, that was his way of, relaxing of an evening. And because it's always been around me, I've kind of absorbed it. And I don't know, I think maybe it's genetic, I don't know, maybe I've inherited it.